Hello, welcome back to my channel. This is Africa, and as usual, I'm here to update you on the developments that are happening in the city of Nairobi, or the outskirts of Nairobi. So this is a new footbridge, and if you have not watched the video, you can watch it on my channel. And you can see that it's still work in progress, but today I'm here for a different reason. So what is happening is that because this bridge has been have already been constructed, they are crossing. They have already put a barrier along this highway so that people cannot cross on that barrier or cross through this highway like they used to. So they had erected some bumps to slow down the incoming vehicles so that they can allow passengers to cross. And because of that, so when this footbridge was constructed, they tried to do away or to remove those bumps. So what happened, they ended having a very rough road that when the vehicles are speeding, you can see this is a highway. So it was a place where even when you're traveling, you could feel like there's some problem. So they're trying to put a tarmac, a first new layer of a tarmac, so that they can cover those paths that were rough. So just in case you have never seen this new footbridge that is along Garden City. Let me quickly take you through this one before we go to the other side. So this is the Thika Highway. Close to the Garden City shopping mall. And down here you can see that the barriers that I'm referring to, that they have already been erected. And you can see even the rail guard. They are on the process of putting a first new rail guard. And this is to make sure that nobody is crossing using this highway, that people should use this footbridge. So from here you can see that they have already tarmacked, or they have already recarpeted this place, so that they can remove those rough bumps that were left after they removed the main bumps that were slowing down the traffic to allow the passenger to cross the road. And you can see it is not even marked. You can see on that side, that part is marked, and this one is not, because this is a fresh one, first new one. You can see the work that is happening here, the tarmacking, resurfacing or recarpeting of this road. So now they are concentrating on the service one, because as you know, each way is divided into two. There is a main highway and the service one. The service one is where you allow the passengers to board, you know, or you can drop them off and pick them up from the section on the right side, the road that is on the side, that's on the right side. So you can see they have allowed the traffic to flow using one lane as they cross the other one for maintenance or resurfacing of this part. So let's try to get an insight from this side. And just make sure that you have subscribed and shared my videos. A video to show you how the roads have been tarmacked in Nairobi, like the process. My process